There were two deadly accidents in Baltimore that killed three people today. Now, it's unclear at this point if weather was a factor in either. ABC 2 News' Brian Kubler explains.
Rail, car, bus. Two accidents on separate sides of the city, three dead. The first two victims were in this Volvo when they were struck by a MARC train on the Camden line just after 6 o'clock this morning. There were 20 people on board the commuter train. None were injured, but the 23-year-old driver of this car was killed instantly. Her 38-year-old passenger would later die at the hospital.
We'll look at the crossing, we'll check to see if there are any cameras in the area, and we'll also look for witnesses, whether they were on the train or possibly pedestrians in the area.
Because it isn't entirely clear how this collision happened. It happened before the weather really got going this morning, but it may have been very foggy. Weather conditions will certainly be taken into account, just as they will in the fatal accident here at the corner of North Wolf and East Monument Streets near Hopkins. Here is where police say a middle-aged woman was run over by a circulator bus at around 10:30 this morning.
When officers arrived, they found a 50-year-old woman who had been struck by the bus. The victim was pronounced dead on the scene. There were no reports of any injuries on the bus to any of the passengers or the driver.
By 12:30, the scene with victim remained closed off, shutting down Monument Street through the hospital complex. The third such death in Baltimore inside of 4 hours on this wintry weekday morning. Ryan Kubler, ABC 2 News.